Elbow Keith and Nitty are making a real last-ditch effort to get cash to Mexico. It's damn near suicidal.
And I reckon they're more scared of the bosses in Mexico than they're scared of us.
There's no doubt they're desperate to stay above ground.
Shit. I don't like fighting a desperate enemy. What's that they say about cornering a rat?
They say not to do it, because the rat will fucking bite the shit out of you.
Since I was in a sandbox.
Sandbags, barbed wire, observation posts. The rebels must be giving Santa Blanca hell.
Bet these cartel assholes never thought they'd be spending their time dodging snipers and IEDs. Karma sure can be a bitch sometimes.